Hello guys, we're back and here we are with another video. So today I'm with my little sister.
Little sister
Hershey.
Here she is.
Today we are going to color or slash paint. So today we are going to paint, right Hershey?
Yes.
So get your paintbrushes ready.
I do.
Okay, I'm screaming a lot today because I'm really, really excited for today. How about you? So today we are going to be painting.
And you get something. Like and subscribe and share with your friends and hit the bell button.
Ding! So today we are going to be painting. And Hershey, I'm going to be the master artist today. I'm the master artist.
And I'm the master drawing. And I'm the master of coloring.
So Hershey will be copying me.
I'm copying you. I'm making my own little flower.
I'm really sad, but let's just see how the end result is like for us. So guys, let's draw this flower. So guys, all the materials you need is quite obvious for drawing or painting. Dom's paintbrush, Dom's poster colors. It comes with this, and I'm going to use that. Okay, and get a pad where you add a paper. Or you can use it on any piece of paper that you want. A4 size sheet will also work. So get your paint. Open this. Yeah, I'm ready.
I just opened my
Take
easy.
This one. Take dark light blue, dark blue, yellow. And what color would we need? Let's think. And white, please. So these are all the colors you will need for drawing a beautiful shaded. So guys, please stay tuned to see what I'm done doing. And this drawing was made by only me. I thought of this idea for sure. And this is how the end result is like. But I made
ready.
I'm going to show you at the end of the video. So stay tuned to see how the end result looks like.
I just have my marker.
This Hershey is, I don't know what Hershey is going to do. Hershey, please stay. Please don't use the black marker. It's going to be used in most of the outlining for me. Not right now, guys. Don't take a black marker right now. You don't need it. So, guys, firstly, please open your yellow. This is going to be hard. I'm going to open it in 1, 2, and 3. Let's see what a magic did. Okay, it's open. It's such a beautiful, vibrant yellow. Doms, you did a great color. It's already a great color, but look at that texture. Oh my God, this is ASMR. How close can we show you? Let's see how much close is this. Okay, I don't want to dip the phone in paint, at least one side of it. So we are just going to take this paint and make a small sun right over here, okay? How do you make a sun right over here? Please, right over here, make a sun, small sun will also work, okay? So give me, let me show my magic because I can't paint with my camera right over here, okay? So I'm just going to do 1, 2, and I'm going to 3. Let's see what the magic did. Okay, I'm still looking awesome, but as you can see, it has used some of the paint. Let the camera get better. Because the camera is really blurred right now. Yeah, as you can see, my magic has used some of the paint. Let's see what it does. Yeah, guys, make a small circle like this. And then close it so that it doesn't fall. I'm just going to close it. How can I do it while holding a camera? That's the big deal, guys. I'm just going to try it, okay? And me doing 1, 2, and 3. Okay, it's closed. Now take out the blue and take out your paintbrush from the water because you need to or else your paintbrush and just soak it up. So take this paint. I'm just going to take a little bit of it and just make a small circle because I took so much paint. Oh my God. So make a leaf right over here like this, okay? I'll meet you as soon as I'm done. In 1, 2, and 3. Let's see. Yeah, guys, I made it like this. You can make it like this, all right? Now color it in, just not the full, just half of it. I'm going to show you how. But first, don't color it until I show you. But my magic in 1, 2, 3. My magic is my magic wand. Guys, just make it like that. Just color inside it full. Just a little, then take out your yellow, light blue, and I'm going to just color it inside, okay? And if you can't, if you don't have this paint, then you can also use any other color, and please use white if you want to. So guys, that's the end result. How does it look like? I mean, I'm not getting my art skills today, but I hope it's nice for you. That's my end result right now, but I think I can make it better, so I'm going to meet you and I'm going to touch it off a little in 1, 2, and 3. Yes, Harshin's flower, here it is. So I'm going to do it 1, 2, and 3. I did. Oh my god, I also colored one more flower, okay, one more petal, and do the same and make one more petal, okay? We are going to fill this page with a lot of petals, so make one more petal, okay? So guys, that's my second petal, third petal. Now make one more petal, like that one. Like just do that, or make one petal right over here. I'm going to make two petals from here and here. And Harshin has already. Harshin, can I show you last drawing?
Last.
Yeah. So that's Harshin's latest drawing. Now I'm going to make one more petal from here and here. So guys, that's how the end. So guys, really sorry about the background noise. This is how the end result looks like, and now we are going to make one petal right over here and here and here and here. So there are going to be 4 petals in total right now. We'll draw. So be sure to pause the video if you want more time. Let's do a magic. 1, 2, amazing. 3. Yeah, let's see what I did. So guys, this is my end result, and now just make one flower in here, 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 here. So we are going to color cover all this paper with just the these leaves, petals, and this is Harshin's end result. How's it looking? I mean, Harshin has been Harshin has really developed since when she was being. She used to do scribbles on the paper, and it was called like. The waste of paper, but we still called it amazing. So guys, this is my end result. Now I'm going to make more petals right over here. I'm going to try my best and must a lot of petals. So I'm going to do my magic. 1, 2, 3. Let's see what I did. Guys, this much that I've done, and I hope you like it. Now I'm going to do some more petals and cover all of this. So guys, my drawing is finally has ended. How does it look? You can draw it in a canvas. It will be much more better to hang on the walls. My wall is quite plain, and I'm she's drinking mango milk. So guys, that's the end for our video. Meet you tomorrow. Bye bye.